And in LaFleur County, Oklahoma, one person is dead after drowning. 64-year-old Vicki Darnell from Poto drove into a flooded creek crossing, and her vehicle was swept away off the road. This happened early this morning around 4:30 a.m. She was later located in her vehicle in the creek around 7 a.m. Oklahoma State Police, LaFleur County Sheriff's Office, Howe Highway Department, and the Monroe Fire Department all assisted in this investigation.